just kind of thinking about it. You guys thinking of getting a black and white or a color in? Oh my goodness. Alright, you guys cool with me recording?
Yeah, no, definitely.
First time getting a caricature done?
I've had one done a couple of years ago.
You got one done a couple of years ago?
Yeah, a couple of years ago.
Where at? Here in the valley? Or?
No, I'm from St. Louis, so I got it in St. Louis, Missouri.
How do you say Missouri when you're out there?
Missouri.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not Missouri?
Some people say it like that too.
Yeah. I was like, alright, sure. I guess, yeah, there's different dialects for different areas.
Yeah.
How long have you been doing this?
I've been doing this for, I don't know, like, a minute now. I've been in this for 18 years now. For you, maybe not so much for me. All that time. No, but it's actually, it's a blessing. I love the interaction with people.
Get a book for me.
Yeah. Never here. I've never heard anybody here.
Thank you.
staring, some people get uncomfortable. Okay. I think that's fine. Getting a drawing then? I don't know if I asked that.
This is about second time. This is probably our first.
Okay. Oh, I asked that to everybody, so I don't remember who I already asked.
Yeah,
no. Had I already asked?
Yeah.
In the beginning?
Yeah.
One thing.
But it had to look like you. Key if everybody's got to know about it.
That's exciting.
You said colored in, right?
Yeah.
What made you guys move over here?
For work.
Nice.
will pay.
Yeah.
kind of McFan.
Yeah. Never got into it either.
Huh?
I said I never got into that either.
Yeah, like, imagine there was a Bleach store.
Yeah.
Or a Dragon Ball Z store. Just
like, oh, yeah.
That'd be great.
Yeah, yeah.
Makes your skin stand out, and the white makes your
skin stand out too.
Yeah. Was that intentional, or you were just like, oh, I'll wear this one?
Yeah,
you're like, it looked good in the mirror. I've been told that I wear light colors as well, like yellow, blue.
Top of this, her skin tone is really good.
Shoot. I hope you don't kick my butt. I didn't put your nails in.
That's okay.
The carrots, potato, totter, painter guy. It's funny. I can see the light, it's green.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
If I can't see it white, then it's got something. Hola, hola. ¿Ustedes siguen? Oh, for art.
I've liked Maroon 5 for a while. And I was playing the music at one of the events that I had gone to before. And the speaker booth where all the other artists were. And one of them said, you know, can we switch the music for something else? And I said, oh, you don't like Maroon 5? It's like, I mean, if I had to pick, I wouldn't put them, you know, but he also said, you'd have to pay me to go to a Maroon 5 concert.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I was like, ready to see it? Time. You ready to see it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, oh, wow, I love it. This is cute.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
It. You did good.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love it.
Awesome. Basically, this one, let's take a big photo. Yeah. And 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're very welcome.